engorgement.
Very common problem ng mga breastfeeding moms. Ang engorgement is when your breasts are full of milk. Kakaroon ka ng oversupply kasi hindi masyadong nare-remove ang milk na naiipon sa breast mo. So what happens, nagkakaroon ng engorgement and sometimes it escalates into an inflammation. So kung ikaw ay isang breastfeeding nanay, na-experience mo to na sobrang tigas na ng breast mo, minsan nilalagnat ka na, sobrang punong-puno na. When that happens, nahihirapan na ang baby mo na mag-latch kasi nasa-stretch na masyado ang breast and matigas na siya. Ayaw na ni baby ng ganun kasi malamang sa malamang, yung milk injection is also very, very strong and fast. Ang mga baby ayaw na ng ganyan kasi nabibilao pa na sila. Why does engorgement happen? Pag hindi kasi siya nasolusyonan, extreme engorgement can happen, inflammation can happen, and it can even lead to mastitis. It can really damage yung milk supply.
Like and subscribe!